Hi, sweetie. Today's our day, and I've been reminded of this day. Ang daming tao niyan. Lakas ng loob ko. Naiinis-inis ka pa. But then, will you be my wife? Will you marry me? And you said yes. And from that day on, sabi ko sa sarili ko, itong babaeng ito ang pasasayain ko habang buhay. Because I am so grateful to God na ikaw ang asawa ko. It was always my prayer na Lord, transform me to be a better husband for her. And I know, mahirap. Minsan, naiinis ka. Minsan, hindi kita maintindihan. Minsan, hindi kita magets. But God has been always reminding me that I just need to love you. Even hindi kita maintindihan. At hindi kita maunawaan. Because it is a privilege na maging asawa mo, sweetie. Words are not enough to express how happy I am. How happy I am kapag nakikita ko yung dance steps mo, yung moves mo, and yung ngiti mo. How happy I am na pwede kong ipakita sa'yo ang pinakamakulit na version ng sarili ko. Na pwede ko palang maintindihan that the best date is not based on the place or the food na meron tayo. But the best date is when I am with you. Basta kasama kita. Kapag hawak ko yung kamay mo, that's how happy I am to be with you, sweetie. Sabi ko nga kay Lord, Lord, I cannot be perfect and I will never be perfect. But Lord, help me to love her even if I don't feel to love her. Sweetie, happy anniversary. I love you hanggang dulo and lagpas pa ng dulo. Mahal na mahal kita. Sobrang I love you. Uupo muna ako kasi masakit yung leg ko niyan. Papagod ako, kita mo naman sa mukha ko. Love you, sweetie.